They say life is too short to not take risks. Luckily for me, I'm not short. I'm 6'3", so I can continue to not take risks.